And I make no apologies for it. It was a unanimous decision among my principals in my government, and a view that was shared by my the members of the Joint Chiefs of Staff. And this is something that I would do again, and I will continue to do wherever I have an opportunity.